Financial News You Can Use is made possible by University Credit Union.
Welcome back to Talk 365. Holly's gargling offset. Either that or the garbage disposal is going, and I'm kind of thinking more in line of the latter.
This will be good for your
reel. Welcome back to the show. So anyway, let's talk about mistakes you can make in a mortgage. So we had, down in Vegas, the nicest guy in the world ran our hockey league.
Okay, nice guy. Hockey.
Wonderful guy.
Was he smelly?
And he was a mortgage broker. And okay. So I gave him all my information, and he negotiated. He got me what I thought was a great mortgage on a brand new home. It was actually in a new development.
Is this the one you didn't go see before you bought it?
That's correct, but I used it. But okay. As it turns out, this guy took all the money from our hockey league, about $100,000, and vanished. So the point is probably much better in life to go to a credit union, go to someone for your these independent mortgage guys, and there are probably some great ones out there in Salt Lake, so I don't want to be smart.
I thought we were going to go to the whole hockey thing, like never go to a hockey player.
No, this guy literally took all the, he would collect all the money, and before he paid the rink, he disappeared.
Wow. Well, that was a good heist. Did he ever get caught? Have you heard from him again?
I never did, but he upset a lot of people that I wouldn't want to have upset at me.
Yeah? All right. Well, what would you do differently besides go to a credit union? Would you maybe go see a house?
Well, actually, what I did was went to a big bank, and they treated me very well and got a nice mortgage. And
for the same house?
Yep. So it was,
why did you never go see it, though? I've heard that story a few times, and I've never really understood it.
Because I'm weird.
Was it superstitious? Is that something you do? We were actually looking for office space, and you didn't want to go see it. It's like a thing with you. You're like, I trust you.
Yeah, it is. It's kind of one of those unique, odd things that certain people have. I mean, I looked at the brochure. So it was a brand new community, and I knew it was a great location, really nice homes. Mm-hmm. I mean, it was a great setup. But then after it was being constructed, we went by there. Mm-hmm. And my friends wanted to go in and walk around the construction site.
Yeah.
Because it was my home.
Get a lay of the land.
And I wouldn't do it.
Why?
I didn't.
We need psychologists in here. We got to talk to Dennis and
there's
figure out
what
there's
not enough
world.
Hours in the day
it's
for that.
It's true. I know. But it's kind of interesting. I don't know. Okay,
But isn't that better than the people who go shop for homes that they have no intention of buying? Or people who shop for cars that they're never going to be able to afford?
Well, that time wastes a lot of, sales and realtors' time. But it's kind of fun when you're in the market to go look at a bunch of homes.
Yeah, I don't.
You don't like to do, I love to go look at, like, the parade of homes. I love to go see, like, what's new in architecture, what styles are happening. That's so fun.
But the point is, we will circle back to my point.
Okay, circling. In a golf cart.
So with UVU, you've got a situation where they'll take you, even if you're not going to be buying a home for a couple of years, sit down with them. They'll help you out with your credit now. They'll come up with a plan 2 or 3 years to get your down payment together, to get your everything together so that a home buying process is so much easier. And we've talked about it before. If you're going to go buy a car, get that loan before you go to the dealer. You're going to make a much, much better deal. Auto dealers don't actually make that much on a car, but they make a ton of money on financing.
Yeah.
And that's why they'll give you concessions on price if they know you're going to use them.
Yeah.
But when it comes to mortgages, this is the biggest purchase you're ever going to make in your life. And by being smart, planning ahead, doing the exact opposite of what I typically
do. I was going to say, like, everything you're advising everybody to do is, like, nothing to do with what you did. Well, and yet you're admitting you really didn't learn your lesson, that pretty much other than going to a bank, you wouldn't do anything plan, you wouldn't go look at it, you would just, like...
No. But I would have my financing in place.
Okay, that plan.
And when I got my recent car, I had a bank loan all set at, like, 2.9% financing. So I did everything smart. It's just when I'm shopping, I'm not that great.
You hate to shop, maybe. Maybe it just comes down to that.
I do it.
You'd rather just be surprised. You're one of those people that need to get those, like, subscription boxes where they just send you stuff every month, like the clothes that you just, you open them up and those are your clothes.
So my new addiction is a website called Wish.
Oh.
And this watch I got for $1 plus shipping. It loses 5 minutes an hour. I take this thing off 8 to 10 times a day.
Why would you wear it? Why? I mean,
it's
lovely. It looks nice.
It's a funny story.
Do you know that flipping it around like this isn't in style anymore? Like, we don't do that. We flip it around the normal way. Does it just roll around on your wrist?
For $1, it can do whatever it wants.
For the Swatch watches where they had, like, the little protector thing on the watch? And so if you like banged it, it had like a little jelly thing on
it. I've been around for everything. I was around
for the... Did you have a Swatch watch?
I never did.
Okay. Well, this segment has gone completely awry, but the good news is later on in the show, we had a chance to chat with the mortgage team of University Credit Union and someone who just recently bought a home here in Salt Lake City. It's such a great time to do it. So if you got nothing out of this as far as tips and you're interested in home buying, don't go anywhere because we got better information coming at you in a minute. And right now we have our financial tip of the day coming at you with a giveaway from University Credit Union. It's a $25 gift card to Megaplex Theaters. Check it out. It's Holly and Todd, and we are coming at you with our financial tip of the day from 5th and 5th location of University Credit Union. Who's going to give it to us?
Our good friend Sean. He's the branch manager down here at 5th and 5th.
Ooh, do some magic.
Hi, everybody. I'm Sean Conley. I'm branch manager with University Credit Union here at the 5th and 5th location. That's 5th South and 5th East in Salt Lake City. Check out our team members here. Got a lot of friendly, oriented service, and especially if you have home loan needs right now, either a home equity line of credit to do some debt consolidation, we can help you with that. We can make the decision very quickly. We can help you get lower rates possibly, lower your payments, save you some money, you're paying less interest. We can help you with credit card debt consolidation. We also have some great rates on auto loans as well. And then if you have mortgage purchase or refinance needs, we can help you with those as well. We invite our mortgage officers to come in and meet with you, and they can talk to you about what your needs are. And the market is great right now. A lot of great rates still, and any financial needs that you have, we'd love to help you with those. So come into University Credit Union here at 5th and 5th because it's better here.
All right, thanks, Sean. Great tip. Holly, what else do we need to talk about?
Before you go, you've got to go log on to our Talk 365 Facebook page because we have weekly and monthly giveaways coming from these guys. What are you giving us?
Pineapple, apparently.
Obviously.
No, I'm just kidding. We're giving away $25 gift cards to Megaplex Theaters each week, and then at the end of the month, we're giving away $100 in cash.
$100 cash, and you want to get into University Credit Union branch anywhere from Draper, basically, to
Bountiful. Yeah.
Because you never know what you'll find here. Pineapples, awesome people, Lexi's here,
yeah.
There's TVs, there's a
Money.
Plant. Oh yeah, there's that too.
Dale Diamond comes in occasionally.
Yeah, that was fun.
Yeah.
Because at University Credit Union,
it's better here.